about best gel eyeliner. For me, best gel eyeliner is Maybelline New York, and it's very good. Plus points of this gel eyeliner are that it's very creamy and it's very darker in shade, and it goes very smoothly on your skin. So I must recommend this. You must try this eyeliner. Now let's talk about some tips about this eyeliner. This eyeliner is very smooth, but when you use it 3 or 4 times, it goes dry too. So you must use aloe vera gel, or if you have any serum like I have this serum, you can add 1 or 2 drops and it will go very smoothly. Clean your makeup brush, which is given along with this eyeliner too. You must also clean that. These are the 2 tips for smooth and darker eyeliner. Now I will show you how to apply this and how to do these steps also. Let's start the video. This eyeliner in 1400 rupees. Anything I don't like about this gel eyeliner is that it's costly and not goes that much creamy when you have not cleaned your brush. Otherwise it's very good and it's my favorite eyeliner till now, so I must recommend this. If you have liked my video, kindly subscribe to my channel and comment down below. Allah Hafiz.